Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 267. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract, 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 167. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, it will be 156, subtract, 11 will be left. Now 26 into 6 we did, so add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32, write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1100. Now we can write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 6, sorry, it will be 969, subtract, and we'll be left with 131. Now 323 into 3 we did, so add both. So 323 plus 3 will be 326, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 13,100. Now compare this 32 with this 131. So 32 4 times is 128. So we can try 4 times. 3, 2, 6, 4 into 4 we can try. And we'll be having 13,056, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here. 13,056, subtract, 44 will be left. Now 3264 into 4 we did, so add both. So 3264 plus 4 will be 3268, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 4400. Now we can see if we write 1 here, we'll get a number greater than 4400, so we cannot use 1. We'll be using 0, 0 here and 0 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 267 will be 16.340. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 267. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.